Did you know you can hear if your oyster is bad? Go ahead and tap on it like this. And if it sounds hollow like that, most likely that thing is bad because there's no water in it. So throw it out.